We are excited to perform the final movement of Celtic Joy.